Yes, yes. Come on down with your stupid ass. Come on down to G-Man's Realm of Hell. You have won the idiot contest of the month of the year. We give it to you for being the idiot that wrote on my comment section. And I'm going to read the damn comment as follows. Let me pull it up. It's from Samantha Maynard 444. Yeah, this dumb motherfucker here. I don't even know if you a man or a woman. Sounds like you a dude. But let's read the comment on my front page. Y'all can check it out. I'm not deleting it. Be real with your precious Karen. Okay. First of all, what the actual fuck? Okay, be real with your precious Karen and have her see this, since she won't approve. You need to learn how to manage your money. Me? I need to learn how to manage my motherfucking money? You don't even know me, dude. Okay, on name brand fly clothes, hair and wings, and jewelry from Claire's. Black people are so dumb, spend money. Are so dumb, spend money. Where is your diction, man? Where? Do you need Hooked on Phonics, my dude? I'm going to send that to you, man. I'm going to send that to you right away. So dumb, spend money on Echo Black Label and Abercrombie. Echo Black Label? Who wears that shit? Nigga, come on. And can't pay bills. She drinks beer and eats crab legs. I know you won't post this because you won't want anyone to tell you and you're about yourself. Be real and honest, G-Man. I spend money on high-end clothes and I can't pay my bills. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Popular opinion and racism. You see how they group us all together? And y'all say we the racist ones? Oh man, come on down, idiot. You have won the prize. You have won the idiot prize of the year. Note to other races and other people, don't open your mouth unless you can speak properly, form complete sentences, and have facts and proof about black people. Because this shit right here is exactly why y'all motherfuckers getting banged on out here. This is exactly why we hating on y'all motherfuckers. This is exactly why we have a division in our world, in the USA. This is exactly why. Because of motherfuckers like this, these faceless bloggers writing on random people's pages that are connected with other people, you know? And this is bigger than Karen. This is bigger than me voicing my opinion about how the world works. This is bigger than that. Y'all motherfuckers are stupid out here. You are stupid. Face it. You a dumbass. Okay? You need to take your ass back on the kindergarten, play with them damn blocks over there. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm a grown ass man. You know what I'm saying? You can't hang with me, motherfucker. Okay? So, come on down. Get your idiot prize out of the idiot box. And we will assist you on your way out, since you are handicapped. You are handicapped, right? You are a retard. Okay, we'll assist you to your car. And we'll send you on your way, all right? Okay? Back to Arkham Asylum. You go. That's G-Man on Live, forever on it. Y'all subscribe now. And don't leave no more bullshit on my page. Peace. Dumbass.